Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this tutorial we are going to create a new design. We have Eiffel Tower and we have French flag. Let's start. First I will select quick selection tool. Then I am going to move this flag from this picture to the Paris picture. Then click Ctrl T. To adjust the size. I'm going to change center of mass . I will reduce the size . Let's turn it around . Here we are . Thank you very much for watching.